Matt Nakoa, so we're missing his harmony, but so this song is also slightly off topic, but it's also super on topic because it's for Mother's Day, and and it has some nature things in it, as you pointed out, so it's related to
nature and mother nature.
Oh wow, that worked out very well. So yes, before I do this song, I wrote this for my mom, but I would like to give a shout out to my stepmom who's in the audience tonight. She's over there. And she is not only a stepmom, but also a mom of three little children, my half-siblings. They're some of the cutest kids I've ever met, and some of the smartest. And I know that's all thanks to her and my dad. And so this is for you. Happy Mother's Day.